I'll go over the answer. So, guys, if we're saying this is our vector v, if we're looking at the direction and magnitude, look over there. Look over there. It looks so much more confusing. But guys, in reality, all this is the magnitude of vector v times the cosine of your angle, sine of your angle. So the magnitude is 3. Your angle is 60 degrees. Done. Don't make life more confusing than it needs to be.